Stevenson gets the 7-1 win over Lebanon Valley tonight at Reisterstown Sportsplex. Glenn Clark with head coach Dominick Dawes. Coach, a pretty emphatic performance throughout. I can't imagine what you'd have to be upset about tonight.
No, you know what? I think we played well. We obviously got going a little bit offensively, which I think we struggled a little bit last week. Special teams again was a big part of the game. Power play was great. PK was even better, which is obviously a huge piece of the puzzle. But I thought that was our best effort in the couple exhibitions games we've had and the one regular season game we've had to this point. But it's good to kind of get out of the blocks in terms of the UCHC. And that's
you mentioned those numbers. Three power play goals. You killed off every penalty tonight as well. Why is it that your team isn't so crisp on the special team so far?
I mean, obviously we work on it a lot. You got to work on it a lot in today's day and age. But the guys out there, they're expected to do a job. That's why they're out there and they're doing the job. So that's a big part of it.
How nice is it to have guys like Rose and Stakitas who are comfortable to step up and shoot in power play situations? They now combined for 5 goals on the power play in 2 games.
It's huge. I mean, I don't think we talked about it after our first exhibition game with Love Valley. I don't think we had 5 goals from D all year last year. So to have those guys contributing means 2 things. It means I think they're getting a little bit more comfortable and they're getting pucks through and we got traffic in front of the net, which is important.
No doubt about that. Quick turnaround tomorrow for Chatham. What are you expecting?
We'll see. You know, for us, we're going to worry about us and trying to get better. And obviously they're playing their first game in their history tonight. So I think the focus for us will be on us and making sure everybody's healthy and rested and see what happens tomorrow.
It's going to be hard to be better than you were tonight. 7-1 win. Coach, congratulations. Something about home openers for you guys. 2 years and 7 goals in both of your home openers. You got to schedule more home openers somehow.
Yeah, it would be nice if you could score 7 goals every night.
Coach, congratulations.
Thank you.
He's Coach Dominick Dawes. I'm Glenn Clark for GoMustangSports.com.